So I've never done a tiny races series, so it should be interesting. Now we're sporting the moustache, maybe it's time to give myself one end game, so we'll go moustache strong on this one. See if we can the first one is Innsbruck Ring, just the top of the leg snapper. Second one, second race. Side Tour, Tempest Fugit, and Park Perimeter, so it'll be fun. Don't feel good, so that's always a plus. Be joined by here. Lee, don't get dropped, so he's gonna smash us, I'm sure. I'll just try and hang on there and see what I can do. It'll be a pretty spicy start. See, don't know what to expect. Like I said, I've never done one of these. I've heard about them and I've heard they're pretty fun. Short, sharp, hard efforts. Okay. I'll just do what I can. Looking on the Zwift Racing app website, it's got me ranked 22nd. So, hopefully I can get top 20 and start kind of climbing back up those rankings a little bit. I've dropped a bunch of points over the last little bit. Haven't had any form, or I get to the end and I've just got nothing left. So top 20 is the goal for this first one. And then we'll kind of reassess for the second one. Yeah, 30 seconds. Sure, everyone gets a feather, so no surprises. with the short recovery between the races, it'll be interesting just to see where everyone places throughout and who conserves, who is better at better parkour. But just one of those things you never really know until you do them or you race these guys a little bit. So it's cool. It's a bit unknown right now. The only one I know is Eric Lee. He's got a good finish on him, so hopefully I can be somewhere near him. See Eric anywhere on with power, so maybe it just hasn't caught up yet. Sometimes it's kind of like that, but here we go. Kind of stay this pack, hopefully more toward the middle. Get a good draft. Do as little as possible. Looks like we've had a couple of flyers. Hopefully we bring him back. I ain't chasing. Someone else can worry about that. I'm not gonna lie, I'm not looking forward to this finish. With 2K to go, it's gonna go quickly. One point, two to go. Half of that uphill. Trying to pace myself up the hill. Hold something I can hopefully do the whole way up. Nice. That was hard. Happy with that. Eighth. Goal of top 20, so that's a plus. Next one, where are we off to? Countryside tour. All right. So this one's a little flatter. Probably more suited to me. We'll just again try and get in a good spot. Try and do what I can to top 20 again. Kind of like racing on the velodrome, really. It's just sharp, sharp efforts. Like I said before, just kind of aim to do as little as possible. Go out there and kind of bust yourself when you got three other races. I dug pretty deep there. I got no idea what my max heart rate was. But it was up there. I was definitely feeling it. Like I said, I was happy with it. It's goal of top 20. And you never really know how it's going to shake out until you kind of get with one or two people or just out of a pack. As I said, I was in like 35th. And 10th and then 25th, yeah, just, and I was with the same group of people. So yeah, you just don't know, you just gotta keep plugging away and keep rolling. Shooting back up again. Shout out to those coalition riders who just did the semi-finals around the Watopia Hilly circuit. They did three laps. It was pretty brutal. Honestly, I'm glad I was not there. Just did not fancy racing that, and it was good to kind of be in the commentary box as well. That was super fun. Just something different. I like this. Just talking to yourself. But at least Reese was there with me. So it wasn't really like I was talking to myself. He did a bunch of talking too. A lot more than me. So it was kind of fun. Just give a little bit of insight and look at the notes that I'd studied up on certain riders and strengths and weaknesses and the course. Especially with that course too, it's like, it's the very first one that Zwift ever had, so everyone's ridden it. And since the pack dynamic change, the latest one, it's a lot harder to ride now. It's a lot less draft, a lot less ability to just kind of hang on and utilize that pack. It still can be done, but it's just a little tougher. So, all right, 45 seconds. One's a little shorter. It's a lot flatter. Slight uphill before the finish. And hang on, see what I got at the end. Same as last one. We'll go for a top 20 again. Goal for all four races. Try and be consistent. Definitely not the strongest rider out there on the B's, so it'll be about trying to race smart. I assume we'll all get a aero power up. Coast. All right. Hopefully everyone settled in a little. Hey. It's okay. All right, that was... It's pretty hard. I'm not gonna lie. I don't like that one little bit. It's fading a lot toward the end. But hang on for 19th. So, positives. Negatives. Got two more races. Not looking forward to it. First one will be at Fugit. 5K, I think, 5 point something. So, too sure exactly where the line is going to be. But I think probably top of that little hill in the cave / tunnel. All I know is I got top 20 again, two more down. So we'll try and get top 20 in the next two races. 15th in the first, 19th, second. So a few spots back, but still in that goal of top 20. So realize how much top end speed you don't have. So you do some of these races where the last like K and a half, like that last K, I was over 5 watts a kilo for a lot of it, which normally doesn't ramp up till like 700 before the finish, so yeah, it was not a pleasant experience, so just a little more of a spin here before we head to Tempest Fugit. It's 3 of 4, 6 kilometers. So, looking at the profile, that tunnel with the hill is 5K into it. So that's where people are going to be making their moves, I think. Up that little kicker. So, still have that goal, top 20. If we get it, that'd be great. If not, we'll just get as close to it as we can. A minute and a half to go, heart rate's down. Gonna jump back through the freaking roof again. Oh, look at that moustache. Man, that thing's dashing. Check it out. It looks better on the digital screen than it does on my face. Should have changed that thing a long time ago. See if we can get a fair income close look at that bad boy. Not really there. Oh, that one. There we go. Woo! Look at that thing. seconds. Yeah, it was hard the last 2.5 minutes. I was suffering. Glad I wasn't the only one. But here we go. Here we go. Easy. Don't be silly now. Easy. Come on, guys. Be kind. Here we go. thankful for that heart rate. Oh man. Dang. All right, so is that a good spot? Just run out of legs. It's all right, top 20 still. Next one, it's gonna be terrible. Very surprised if I hang with the lead group. like it's a usual lumpy start, but we're going down to the S Bends out of there, and then there's four pitches before the final pitch of the sprint. When we're done here, I'll go do a lap of the big B ride on tour of that thing. That'll be good. Three others, so. Gotta sit on and down. Last race. All right, legs. Legs are not thanking me right now. Seven seconds. This does not feel good at all. That's hard. That was good though. Off. So some, I suppose. The Spen climb was tough. Managed to hang that front group. Pretty burnt. After that though, that was good fun. Top 20 all four. Just raced in that last one, so it was pleasing. Alright. Yeah. Head over to next time. Thanks, guys.